Well, finally, tonight, the Vatican has signed an agreement to work with a research university in Rome. Sapienza is the first Italian university to enter into an agreement with the Holy See's Department of Culture. Sapienza is considered one of the top schools in the world. Its graduates include the current Prime Minister of Italy. Joining us now from Rome is Alessandra Talamo, professor at Sapienza University and a consultant to the Pontifical Council for the Culture of the Vatican State. Professor, thank you so much for joining us. Can you tell us more about this agreement? Where did the idea come from, and what do you hope to achieve?
Okay, the idea actually started to come out once I was appointed this last January as a consultant for the Pontifical Council for Culture in the Vatican. And at that point in time, I was participating to both institutions, Sapienza University and the Pontifical Council. So it was quite, let's say, natural for me to bridge these two big institutions and to, as a matter of fact, to help this institution formalize something that was also already a bit going on already.
And Professor, specifically, what kinds of projects will the university and the Vatican work on?
Then there is also an interest in archaeology and preservation of artistic heritage, and a specific project already started on this, for example, in the preservation of some catacombs. There lies under some buildings in Sapienza. So there is already some. There are already some agreements who are close to be signed for the preservation of these catacombs. And then there are other themes like music, sport. For example, the athletes of Atletica Vaticana are already trained in the in Sapienza Sporting Center. Or there is an issue which is connected to hard science and more explicitly on artificial intelligence, toward which there is great attention in the Pontifical Council for Culture. And in Sapienza, there are many scholars who are developing research in this field. And then the last one, but not the least, is, of course, researching on what we can call the new humanism after the pandemic, how habits, but also, let's say, the deep part of human beings are changed after this worldwide emergency and strong experience which has impacted all the world.
And quickly, before I let you go, can you talk how this partnership will help your university?
As I was saying, I was just naming artificial intelligence as one of the themes. And I guess in 2 weeks there will be a webinar in which we at Sapienza invited representatives of the Pontifical Council for Culture to discuss about ethics in biofabrication.
Well, Professor, thank you so much for your time today. Alessandra Talamo, professor at Sapienza University and consultant to the Pontifical Council for Culture of the Vatican State. Thank you again.
You're welcome.